Hi, hello, good evening. Back again in my YouTube channel tonight, Saturday night karaoke, but obviously we have to mix a little bit of excitement. Today is Strictly Come Dancing. I told you last week, isn't it? So me and Lady Felicia will dance tango, which is tango is very, very dramatic, as I said to you before. That is why I'm ready for all the my costume. Today is my Strictly Come Dancing. Yeah, so but yeah, before all of that, my lady is hat is has to be ready as well. You can see her hat is the same my hat. But yeah, hello, good evening everyone. I would like to say to my Taiwan Kingdom, Leso Aklan Isla de Boracay, Republic of the Philippines, and also hello Barrio Captain Albani ni Pumseno, and to all your family and your friend, and the same as usual with Mulin, my pretty Mulin, and your family Mulin, and all the village people and the barrio people. I hope everyone is well and all still staying away from the pandemic. Yeah, so tonight is our karaoke night again. Like I said to you, I promise to you every week that we're gonna have our karaoke sing song. But yeah, as usual, I would like to deliver. I said to my husband, I would like to deliver today is the Strictly Come Dancing. As you see me, I'm performing my costume of my Strictly Come Dancing. But yeah, but I cannot really perform the Latino and the tango because my husband is a rock and rolling, so it's just on always pretend. But yeah, I am doing now my costume, and now I think I will start from here, darling. Can you come closer? But be careful with the camera of my back, because don't go down far, because I am in my costume of my dancing gear, you see. So I do not want really my bottom to go to get, but just go on the top. Darling, come closer to me, because I would like to start again with my Lady Carnival. As you see, my Lady Carnival, oh my god, you see the longer tassel she's got, the longer berlolo she's got, is what I fell in love. The longer the better. That's it. You see, can you see it, darling? Very, very long. You see, now you cannot have that now, because they don't do any more longer tassel. It's very different now. And also, while she was there, I would like to introduce now to you again my heavenly stone. My heavenly stone is always provide me with a good thought, with a good dream, with a good my emotion. They help me to clear my emotion, because sometimes I'm quite emotional person, and then it will clear my emotion. So now I go back now, darling, to my Lady Dreamcatcher. My Lady Dreamcatcher, you see, she is my, this is my very, very old velvet print animal print, which I love, because this is a velvet thing which is very long, very big, but it keep me warm. And so I gave it to Lady my Lady Dreamcatcher, okay, because I want her to be warm so she could give me a good dream every day, you see, or every night. Yes, and she's also holding my what you call that, darling, it's a Thai scarf. It's a tie around your neck, but then you see, that's it.
It's like a bow, isn't it?
Yeah, it keeps you warm again. It's like a ribbon there to your neck, because you need that. You need that in winter time, especially here in England. It's very, very cold, believe me. That is why I'm always careful of my winter, you see. So, but she's also having, darling, can you come closer? She's also having my old brooch, which is a glass amethyst. My favorite, that was 1950 amethyst glass, my favorite, because amethyst glass to me is devotion. I always like that. I am very devoted to someone I love. That's it. That is my amethyst glass. You don't, it's hard to find that now, because especially with that big glass now, look, it's like an oversized glass, but this is amethyst glass. Now I go back to my Lady Felicia, darling. My Lady Felicia, who's always, I put her dress like myself. You see, like myself, we are like a twins. We are wearing what you call that? A Strictly Come Dancing costume. As is a proper costume of a dance, you see.
Spanish.
Yeah, it's Spanish as well, but not only that, but it's really the costume of when you go to a dance.
Or Argentina.
Yeah, when you go to a dance, you have to wear this kind of thing. And yeah, she is wearing my hat. The same with my hat, what I have, darling. Similar material as well. Very similar, because I want her to wear the same what I'm wearing. And she's wearing my definitely Strictly Come Dancing dress, as you see. You could imagine that in the 70s and in the 80s, I always keep them. They are my part of my collection, as you see. And also, she's wearing my, they call this snowflakes. Darling, can you come closer to my brooch? This is an oversized brooch, my favorite brooch as well. But they are Aurora Borealis again. In my antiquity, they call them snowflakes and also Aurora Borealis. It's hard to find them now because obviously as a collector, I like to keep something special, and that's in my collection. As you see, I'm a collector. That's it. That's my job. And now I'm back to myself now again, darling. I would like to now, is it me now to vlog? Tuck in my queen. I have to tuck in because obviously I'm not the same body before. So yeah, I'm wearing my Strictly Come Dancing. As you see, I'm not worried because I am wearing inside of my Strictly Come Dancing knickers. You see, so I'm not worried with that. I have inside my knickers very big. So you see nothing at all, only those legs. But yeah, I'm wearing my Strictly Come Dancing costume. I deliver it to you today. And also I'm wearing my hat, the same hat with my Lady Felicia. And also, darling, as I think I will do side view like that. And because, don't come closer, just stay there. I'm delivering to you I would like to show to you my garnet necklace, which is choker. It is called choker. And also my earring, which is also blingy, which is also a garnet, because I want to match that with my necklace. Because now I'm blogging now myself anyway. Your queen of bling bling blogging the bling bling now. So I'm wearing a gloves tonight to look like a very dramatic to my costume, isn't it? I have to perform what I'm trying to show to you. And so I have my bangles, darling, with also the same material, the same what you call that, same
as your same necklace.
With my necklace.
Choker.
I'm running out of my, what I'm going to say. Sorry. Same garnet of my necklace. And also about the other side as well, is garnet as well. The same with my necklace again. Because I want to be, when in fashion, I want to all the same. Because that's what you do. You don't mix them up because it's not nice. But if you put them together with all, it is a garnet faux. So that's it. But this is a costume jewelry. That's it. So my hat, have I delivered, darling? My blingy there. It is a normal hat as well, but beautiful hat. But I put my costume clip there, which is blingy, just to match with what I am. I am a blingy, blingy person. I'm your queen of bling bling. So I have to do that, darling, the hat there, isn't it? Now, I think I've done my thing. And also, I have my costume dress. This is, I got to tuck in my queen of bling bling, because obviously it's not the same body when you were young. This is Art Deco design, as you see. But this is a famous designer again. This is a Art Deco design with full of bling, which is, as you know, if you're a dancer, you got to be flat-chested. You cannot dance when you're big. But I'm not saying that as well. But yeah, this is it. I deliver now all my thing, darling. My costume of Strictly Come Dancing. I got my, did you take my blingy boots? Because that is really a dancing boots. You know, when we go on holiday, me and my husband, I used to take this one because we go on a dinner and dance, and that is part of that. And one blogging quickly, when I go to my dinner and dance, I go down, obviously they will realize I'm Asian, and then they will see. But many, isn't it, darling? Yeah, I would like to blog to you because my husband is very proud as well, because that they ask me, they think, you know, when I start dancing, obviously, they ask me, am I really a professional dancer? And I said to them, no. I said, I never graduate to any dance school, because over here, if you be a dancer, you graduate to Academy Dance, or I said that to you before. But I told them, I am antique dealer. And so they surprised. I said, what? I said, where? I said, here in England. They cannot believe a Filipina or an Asian woman can do antique. But that's my expertise. So they were all shocked to hear that. And then later on, they become our friends. So they join to our table. You know, when we go on holiday, they join to our table. And I would love the celebrity, because every day when I go out, in the breakfast or in the meal, they wait for me what I'm going to wear. And I love that. I love that. Because then my expertise come into it. My fashion, my you know. I mean, my husband got so many friends because they all want to be friends with my husband, because they want to know what's my name, who am I, and where I come from. and that's it. And it's true, isn't it, darling? And yeah, I love that kind of 5 minute thing. Anyway, so now I've done all my blogging. As you see, I have done all my blogging, but be careful, darling, going to my bath. Just go on top because this costume is quite a bit short and soft. But I want to introduce to you my guest today is Lady Carmen. She is a Latino dance, darling. Can you focus that one? I love her. But she lives in her room, in one of our wall in the bedroom. I love her. That's, you see, she's dancing with the carpet. And I think she's Spanish, but this is was taken, obviously. This is a hand-painted in velvet. Hand-painted in velvet. That is all, that could be like a normal oil paint, isn't it, darling? A normal oil paint done in a velvet. I love that. The minute I bought that in the auction one time, and then I put them in our wall because it's significant of me. I love to dance all the time, and that's it. And give me pleasure when I see her in the wall. And we also have this one, darling. This one is, you know, my book. This is what I get, what I learn. What is the time and the tea time tango? This is a 1920, and what they look like in the 1920, and that's how I learn from them, and that's why I do with my vintage. As you know, I love to go back in time. I love to dream. I'm a dreamer always, and my husband is so kind to allow me to dream. And yes, so now, darling, in my vintage bag, I want to show this one. This one is a 1960, but I love the feather of that. You see. Can you imagine having that with my necklace in that one? I really, really love it. But they just go into my collection as well, as you see. It's so beautiful. And look at that. I cannot ask for more than any bling bling with that, you see. And so that is like a little teeny weeny. You know, you go out with your evening out, dinner out, or even in a pub or drinking, and then you just put your mirror and your lipstick done. You have your going out. But then I have another one here, darling. This is why I said this is my blingy of my collection. I cannot go down because of my skirt. It's too short, and I don't want that. So I said to my husband, just carry on to the back. You see, this is an Art Deco wallet bag. This is what my husband used to say sometimes. It is a wallet bag, but this is done in the 80s. This is 1980s bag. It's also famous design, but I would not say anymore the name. But that is, I love that. I love those big ones. This is agate stone, black, you know, an onyx. Not an alligator, but onyx. But then here, there you go. A beautiful. Then I told you before, I would like to collect and then cover it with the napkin because they don't go rust. That's me as a collector. I'm just a collector. And that's me. That's my job. That's it. And then that's it. I like to do that, darling. Did you see the clicking of that? It's beautiful. It's blingy. You could not ask anymore. That's what my husband said to me about the title of my YouTube, The Queen of Bling Bling, because that's me ever since. I'm forever blingy. I love my bling bling. And so here we go again. There's another one. This is it. I'm sure you will remember. This is also 80s, 1980s, and this is retro. I love the color of it. I black that tonight because I am in black. Even my lady in waiting, they're all in black, wearing black. But I love that one. Darling, can you focus that blingy there? I love that. You see, you cannot, that signifies of the 80s, you see, and full of diamante. But then I will open that and I will show you how it looks inside. Never been touched because that's how I collect. I try to look them so pristine, you see. Because obviously I'm a dealer, I'm a business person. If I want to sell them, I want to sell them, then they could easily be sold in the auction, clean condition. And that's me. It's not only I'm a collector, I am a blingy blingy, I'm also a businesswoman. That's my job. You see, it's not something that I wasted buying it and nothing at all, but it makes profit. That's me, your queen of bling bling. So I'm just telling you who I am. That's me. But I enjoy my life. That's it. Because that's me. That's it. So that's it. I leave that. Now, this is look to me like very, I don't know, some people who really collect vintage. This is very 80s. They will recognize that. And that's it. And now, your queen of bling bling is back now to reality. Now tonight is really a karaoke night, isn't it, darling? And I do blog first with my 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 blingy-blingy, but tonight is a karaoke night, and I would like to introduce to you. But before that, I would like to say hi and good evening to everyone. And again, please enjoy our karaoke night and enjoy our evening. And yes, I hope I deliver to you my Strictly Come Dancing, because that's what I enjoy every week. And give me heat in the winter time, because we're looking forward again, like this week. This week is very bad weather. It's very rainy, isn't it, darling? It's not very good, you see, so...
And raining cats and dogs, as we say.
Oh, my God, non-stop of rain, and it's not nice. It's, you know, you need to be warm. But this is England. This is English. We learn to live what is life in England. England is... You got the good weather, you got the bad weather, but we learn to love it, because then we become tough of everything. We take everything that we can, any problem, we can sort out. And my saying all the time, what are you going to do about it? When you have a problem, what are you going to do about it? Sort it out. And yes, good evening, everyone. This is my husband now, the karaoke time. I will hold the camera now, and here you go. Yes, darling, yeah. I'm sorry, I have to, you know, when I talk, I always fast, because we're worried about our giggle bite, and we're not really a technology people. It's only me and my husband doing this, but we're trying hard. I try to do hard and to entertain you, you see. And also, this is for my Taihawan road. That's very clear of it. My husband doing Beatles again tonight.
Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart, then you can start to make it better. Hey Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get through. The minute you let her under your skin, then you begin to make it better. Anytime you feel the pain, hey, Jude, refrain. Don't carry the world upon your shoulder. Well, you know that it's a fool who plays it cool by making his world a little colder. Hey, Jude, don't let me down. You have found her, now go and get her. Remember to let her into your heart, then you can start to make it better. So let it out, let it in. Hey, waiting for someone to perform with. Don't you know it's just you? Hey Jude, you're through. The movement you need is on your shoulder. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her out of your skin, then you'll begin to make it better, 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 better.
Thank you, darling. That's a beautiful song. It's Beatles again, you see. So me and my husband, we have a theme of what we're going to do today. Today is Beatles because I would like to remember the Beatles. That's my days of song hits, you see. And I said to my husband, I love that, you see. And then the next, obviously the next karaoke number is Your Queen of Bling Bling. So yeah, my husband will hold that and I will get ready of my microphone for what I'm gonna sing. And yes, wait a minute, darling. Are we ready now? Let me put my microphone. And where am I gonna sing? Yes, are you ready with that now?
I'll start you off.
And yes. Myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking word of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she's standing right in front of me, speaking word of wisdom, let it be.
Good.
Thank you, my darling.
There you go, my lovey.
There you go. Okay. So, that's next Beatles for you.
Yes.
So let's fix up my microphone.
If you could.
Yeah, I'll do it. Okay. And there you go. The next number is my husband. The karaoke night tonight is my husband. Yes, please subscribe and subscribe and press the bell. Press the bell because that will also help to subscribe the whole video that we've done. And this is the reason why. Please subscribe. And I think we're doing well because it's just that there's another things to do, but I can't do it. It's a different thing. It's not, you know, darling, isn't it? But yeah, people can start seeing us our video and that's it. And yeah, please. Subscribe and press the bell. I love that. Oh, lovely. Make me shake my legs.
You live a life from some of you consider it fairly fast. So grab a piece of something that you think is gonna last. Well, you wouldn't even know a diamond if you held it in your hand. The things you are precious, I can understand. How you're reeling in the years. Stone away the time. How you gathering out the tears. Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the years? Stole away the time. Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? You've been telling me you're a genius since we were 17. And all the time I've known you, I still don't know what you mean. The weekend at the college didn't turn out like you planned. And the thing that passed for knowledge, I can understand. Are you reeling in the years?
Yay.
Stole away the time. Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the years? Stole away the time. Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? I spend a lot of money and I spend a lot of time. The trip we made to Hollywood is etched upon my mind. After all the things we've done and seen, you'll find I'm not a man. The thing you think is useless, I can understand. Are you reeling in the years? Stole away the time. Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine? Are you reeling in the years? Stole away the time. Are you gathering up the tears? Have you had enough of mine?
Yay, darling. That is beautiful. I love the tune of that. It makes me, you know, like a slow dance, and I love it. Yes, so the next number is obviously your Queen of Bling Bling. Yes, darling, I will pass you the camera, and I will get ready with my microphone. And this time, can you just hold it in there? Because I'd like, again, my next... Put the microphone. But my sing today is, again, I'd like to sing Filipino again or Tagalog. I think I'm missing all those things. My mother and my auntie, how they love this kind of very dramatic song. And I think I could deliver it to you like pizza. I said to my husband, darling, I'm sure I can deliver it like pizza. Anyway, so I love the word. I love the wording of it. I love all about the meaning of the word, but my God, it's so heavy and so hectic, but I love it. So, yeah. So, can I now? Where am I now? Okay, so I'll press that, darling. All right. So, yes, I am now. No, darling, that is wrong. I'm sorry. The way I love, my husband has to stop it because this is again the what you call that hiccup of the karaoke. So where am I now? There you go, darling, isn't it? Is my hat in purple form, darling? Darling, is my hat delivered properly? Not pizza? Oh my God. All right, shall we start now? I press it, darling. I love it. I really love it. It brings back memory to me, my mother and my auntie. And a very serious song at the time. Obviously not now. Oh my God, just that song.
Simulat sa puwet, mahal kita, nalalaman mo. Walang-wala sa loob ko, iiwanan mo. Kung akala ko'y hanggang wakas, bakit biglang nagbago? Balat kayo lamang pala, wala naman ako. Gustuhan mo sapat na minsan, minahal mo ako. Ay, saya pa bang makikita sa aking mukha? Masdan mo ang aking mata, meron ng luha. May nanagip ako sa'yo, sa palagay ko'y wala. Gusto mong magkawalay, wala akong magagawa. Kung liligaya ka, sabihin ng iba. At kung ang langit mo ay ang pag-ibig niya, tututul pa ko. Kung kagustuhan mo, sapat na minsan, minahal mo ako. Simulat sa pool, mahal kita, nilalaman mo. Walang-wala sa loob ko, iiwanan mo. Kung akala ko'y hanggang wakas, bakit biglang nagbago? Balat kayo lamang pala, naniwala naman ako. Kung ligaya ka, sabihin ng iba. At
pa ako kung kagustuhan mo sapat na minsan minahal mo ako maligaya ka sa piling ng iba at kung ang langit mo ay ang pag-ibig niya tututul pa ko kung kagustuhan mo sapat na minsan minahal mo ako.
Very yay! Good, my love. Very good indeed.
I didn't realize his face is just like that. Mm. See, I'm beginning to act more. But anyway, I love it.
That was excellent.
Darling, I love the wording. Yeah. I love the reminiscence of my mother, my auntie, and Imelda Papi, and how so dramatic at the time. Not no more. It's different time now. Anyway.
Good memories.
Memories to me, to my mother, my auntie, and the time at the time. Why do you have to be so dramatic? When... God knows, anyway. Sorry. But yeah, I'm going to switch off my microphone. It's my husband time. Yeah. Okay. But I enjoy it. Oh my God. I can't believe it. I enjoy it, really. All right, darling. I love it. Every week I'm going to sing Tagalog. It's for me, it's vintage anyway. It's really vintage. And I am vintage person. I love those old song. You see, it brings back memory to me when I'm in the Philippines, you see, before I came to England. That's all. I love it. I really love it. I enjoy it. Okay, darling? Where are we? Oh, I love that one. Oh my God, I cannot dance because I'm holding the camera. Yay! It's a jive! Oh my God!
I remember the Mississippi and the yesterday. But that week and there was nothing else got inside. And I never had a girl looking any better than you did. At all the kids at school, they were wishing they would be that night. Now our bodies just loose and tight. You never felt so good, and never felt so right.
Meatloaf, isn't it, darling? Yeah, love meatloaf.
Ain't no doubt about it, we were doubly blessed.
Yay!
We were barely 17, we were barely dressed.
Yay, you can see my legs stamping with that jive.
Ain't no doubt about it, baby gotta go out and shout it. Ain't no doubt about it, we were doubly blessed. We were barely 17, we were barely dressed.
Love it.
Baby, don't you hear my heart? You got it drowning out the radio. I've been waiting so long for you to come on and have some fun. And I gotta let you know, you're never gonna regret it. So open up your eyes, I got a big surprise. Eyes, if I feel right, well, I want to make you go around. Now our bodies are so close and tight.
Yay.
Never felt so good, never felt so right.
Yay.
We were glowing like a metal on the edge of a knife. Glowing like a metal on the edge of a knife. Come on, hold on tight. Come on, hold on tight. Though it's cold and lonely in the deep dark night, I can see paradise by the dashboard light. Though it's cold and lonely in the deep dark night, paradise, paradise by the dashboard light.
Yay! Oh my God, that is Meatloaf. I love it. I just cannot dance. But that's my favorite dance as well, jive. Because of, you see, jive is easy. It's just rock and rolling. This is the reason why I cannot do my tango at the moment, because my husband is rock and rolling. So I'm going to pass my camera to my husband. And then I think it's time to say goodbye. We've done already our blogging, isn't it, darling? And I will stand with my Lady Felicia. Yes, that's it. And this is my Strictly Come Dancing this week. And we've delivered, I think. But darling, any contribution for the government to say? I think
I know around the world they're starting to open up the countries, or they will be opening up the countries for people to travel to them.
Yeah, I heard from my brother that I think Norway is done, and then Australia.
I also saw there was a new medicine as well, which they've just found, a particular pill, and that which apparently people who've got COVID very badly, it will halve the chances of them being severely hurt and that, you know, or troubles from dying. So it's good. News.
Yeah, and also my Lady Felicia's heart is going down. Yeah, so that is very good news for everyone, and I hope everyone will still stay safe, and also we can look forward now for the future. There's plenty of tomorrow. That's what I'm saying. Plenty of tomorrow and plenty of things to do. But like my husband used to say, stay focused, and then whatever in your mind, and stay with it, because everything has. My saying all the time, everything has got a price to pay, whatever we do. We cannot have it just like that. We cannot have it all. And everything has got a price to pay, but there's something to look forward. It's plenty of tomorrow. That's all.
Take it easy and stay tuned.
And stay tuned. And this is your Queen of Bling Bling saying goodbye. And I love you all. Bye-bye.
Good night, everyone.
Good night.